Welcome to this video. In this video I show you how to configure OpenVPN client on OpenWRT router. By configuring OpenVPN client on the router, you can connect VPN to all devices on your network. You don't need to connect VPN to each device, that's the advantage of this approach. The following are the installation steps. On the OpenWRT router, add the following two packages. The first package is called OpenVPN OpenSSL. These two packages help you establish a VPN connection to an OpenVPN server. The second package is called LucyApp OpenVPN, which provides a graphical interface to help you set up a VPN connection. After installing the two packages, refresh the router management website and you will see a new menu appear. It is called VPN. Here you create VPN connections to the server. The easiest way to set up an OpenVPN connection is probably to upload the configuration file provided by the VPN server. In this case, I have a configuration file for the client. It is called client.ovpn. So all devices on your network are connected to the VPN server without needing to establish a connection on each device. This saves you time and effort setting up each device on your network. This is the public IP address my network devices are using. After creating a VPN connection, this IP address will change. Please wait a bit. I establish a connection to the OpenVPN server. Next, you set up the firewall to allow devices on your network to connect to the internet. My network devices connect to the internet through a VPN server, so the public IP address changes. In this case, the tunnel is named Tunnel 0. So the VPN connection has been established, the firewall configuration has been configured. Now I check the public IP address this computer is using. Whether it is different from before or not, please check with me. This is my new public IP address, it has changed. Thank you for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.